to the Frostburg State University Jazz Combo Fall Concert. We have a lot of music to play for you, so I'm not going to talk a whole lot. I'm going to let the music do the talking. And so we have probably more tunes than we've ever had in a concert, so we'll try to get through them without me talking too much. We're going to start with a tune called Afternoon in Paris. This will feature solos by Andrew Gula, Catherine Owens, Riley House, and Sam White. I'm going to go ahead and introduce the band before we start, so I'm not necessarily going to tell you who's playing the solos, because you'll hear them, you'll see them. So on your right, we have Max Partlow, tenor sax. Sam White on trumpet and trombone. Joey Orr on trumpet and flugelhorn. Riley House on alto sax, and he'll be playing some piano too. On the drums, we have Ben Alvey. On guitar, we have Andrew Gula. On piano and vocal, Catherine Owens.
Yeah.
And also, we have Matt Alexander will be out in a little bit to play some bass guitar.
Yeah.
Tom Harrison, we hope you enjoy the concert. This is Afternoon in Paris. Thank you. much. That's Effort in Paris. So next up is the song called Black Orpheus, and now we're going to bring out Matt Alexander to play some bass. This will feature Joey, Andrew, Sam, and Riley.
Thank you.
All right, we're going to do a song called Bolivia. This is a Cedar Walton tune. Cedar Walton pianist, jazz pianist. It's kind of in the Afro-Cuban vein slash swing, a little bit of, put all those in a bowl and mix it up, and this is what you get. It's called A Bowl of Bolivia. This is called Bolivia. This will feature Max and Riley on solos. Thank you. you so much. We're going to bring out Catherine Owens now, who will sing a beautiful ballad for us. This is called Body and Soul. Also hear from Joey. That's it. Joey Sobo. The version we're doing is kind of a cross between Coltrane's version, which was more of a swing version. We're trying to still make a ballad out of it. I was still incorporating some of Coltrane's ideas.
My heart is sad and
going to switch to kind of a funky vein right now. Some of us were able to go to Morgantown a few weeks ago and catch up. Kenny Garrett, who played, this is kind of his signature song called Happy People. It makes us happy. This will feature Max and Andrew and Sam and Riley on solos.
Thank you.
This is next tune is going to be a kind of a standard. This is called All of Me. It's been sung by all of them. Most of the famous singers, Frank Sinatra, everybody's sung the song. So but we have Catherine Owens singing for us. This also features some solos by Joey and Sam and Max. All of them.
One
back to the kind of a funky side of things. This is Herbie Hancock's song called Cantaloupe Island. This will feature a whole bunch of people, bringing Matt Alexander back out to play some bass. Thank you. kind of a bop tune now. This is a Miles Davis tune called Seven Steps to Heaven. This will feature Joey and Max and Sam and Andrew. Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to slow things way back down now. This is a nice ballad sung by our own Catherine Owens. This is called A Sunday Kind of Love. A little bit of Joey and Max mixed in there as well.
To last past kind of love.
Next song is Freddie Hubbard's song. This is called Red Clay. So feature Joey and Sam and Max and Andrew and Ben. A little bit of drums. This was done, April in Paris is the name of the song. Originally done as kind of a slow swing, and we are turning it into a bossa nova, featuring Catherine Owens one more time on vocals.
Yep.
A little bit of Joey and Sam mixed in there as well. Thank you, Catherine Owens. All right, thank you so much for coming and sitting at this long concert with us. We had a whole list of tunes and nobody wanted to cut any of them, so we did them all. Thank you so much for sticking around. This is last song is called Lady Bird. Tad Dameron's song. This will feature Riley and Max and Sam and Ben and Joey and Andrew. I think that's it. Thanks again. This is Lady Bird.